hi there, because it's your hands. But I can't take it and tell you that it matters, but it doesn't.
Yeah, I know.
Like, let's roll it forward. Why not? Who needs continuity in a time like this? Well, I mean, fear isn't always an enemy. Sometimes fear is a motivator to action. Sometimes fear lets you know that, like, there's something around you that needs taken care of.